Hi everybody, Joey here again, and welcome back to the fourth video on how to build a large aquarium system. So far we have built the 2 8-foot-long 200 gallon acrylic aquariums. We have also built the rack for them to sit on. In today's video we were going to rip the wall down and then rip a 540 gallon aquarium apart so we can move the new double tank system into its place. So I started off by taking the wall apart in the opposite order that I put it together. I took the door off, the trim off, then the drywall, and finally the 2x4 frame. When it came time to take the 540 gallon aquarium apart, I had two options to do so. One was to simply smash it apart and then clean up the mess. Now obviously this is a dramatic way to do it, but it was the fastest and easiest way to do so. However, I want to salvage the glass from this tank to use for future builds. So this means taking it apart slowly and properly. The downside to doing it properly is I simply don't have the time to do it right now, as I'm very busy with other projects and renovations around the house that have taken priority over the next few months. So with no real time on my hands to dedicate to properly taking this apart, I've decided to move the 540 gallon aquarium just out of my way until I do have that time. So what I'm going to do is simply drain the tank and push this 540 gallon aquarium into the back of the wall. However, it's actually still in the room and still in the way, so I don't really have room for the new system. So I have to put it in this room. Now, obviously that wasn't the plan, and it changes a lot of things for this room. Originally, we built the 540 gallon aquarium and dedicated this entire room just to that system. Eventually, I needed more room to film videos as well as build projects and use as an office. So we took the 540 gallon aquarium out and moved it into the next room and built the wall around it. However, now I'm selling my house and this 540 gallon aquarium won't fit out of the house and won't even fit up the stairs, so I have to eventually rip it apart. Now I mentioned in the first video that I didn't have the time and or I didn't want to leave this to last minute to do. So I wanted to build this entire system well before I ended up selling my house to make the move tremendously easier on myself as well as my family. So the main focus of this series and the main focus of what my responsibilities should be right now is building the system, and I can leave the 540 gallon aquarium until I have a few extra days to simply dedicate to properly taking it apart and salvaging as much of the glass as possible. Now, eventually I'll also be building this wall back up and putting the door back in and making it more functional as well as visually appealing. Obviously I can't leave this huge hole in my wall. Obviously the tanks are already on the stand though, and I wanted to show you guys how I did it. Now given the fact that acrylic weighs about half the weight of glass, these were a lot easier to move than you would think. The tanks weigh just under 180 pounds each empty. So I still had to take my time moving them and lifting them properly. However, given the fact that they are lighter than normal and highly impact resistant as well as somewhat flexible, I was able to move them alone. So the tank's now in place and I finally can move on to removing the protective covering and do a test fill on these tanks. Next week we're going to move on to filtration. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I also wanted to thank you for watching and we'll see you next week.